You know, you guys have something very much in common.
We do?
Word is that you're both Greek.
Oh, yes.
Are you Greek?
I just found out from Ancestry DNA that I am 4% Greek.
No
which
way.
Which explains everything.
What do you think it explains?
I have a need to go to Greece, like a pull, like a tug.
All right.
I love Greek people.
How about the
I
language?
I love Greek food. I attempt at all times to speak Greek to Greek people.
Kala.
Kala. Balakalo.
No. Give her something she
well, actually,
know.
I don't really speak Greek. I'm only Greek by association.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she married a Greek man, probably my cousin.
probably.
We're probably in-laws.
Probably related.
We're probably related. Yeah.
Did you do some genetic testing of your own or family
I did.
DNA
I
research?
I did 23andMe.
Okay, what did you find out?
Well, actually, it was interesting because I mean, to go back a little bit, I have three kids, and they all consider themselves completely Greek.
Right.
Even though I'm like, okay, French, German, Swedish, right. Over here, they're like, no. They just want to be Greek.
Mom's genetics are discounted.
Yeah, it's completely, the way it is. Right? Yeah. How does that happen?
I don't know.
So when my first daughter, Matilda, was born, they didn't really have they didn't have the DNA testing, but they used to, as you probably went through this, you go in the hospital, you have to talk about all of your, you know, anything weird or outstanding that happened in your family to, you know, the chances of something happening,
right.
You know? And so, I mean, I have a lot in my family. I mean, there's like tons of, I don't know, mental illness. There was this, there was that. You
was
know,
I supposed
alcoholism.
To disclose that?
No, you have to say all of that. So I did. And then it gets to my husband, who's fully Greek, and they said, what about you? And he said, well, my great-grandfather was the strong man of the village. And they're like, wait, what? And he's like, no, he was a strong man of the village. I'm like, honey, I don't know if that counts. And then I talked to his mom, and I told her that, because I thought it was really funny. She said, oh, no, they used to call him from two villages over if anything needed to be moved.
Oh.
You mean my great uncle is the strong man of the village?
Yes.
Molly, stay with us.